Customs and Border Patrol agents found more than 60 pounds of marijuana on an abandoned boat off the coast of Malibu. The agency says it received a report of the 40-foot boat with three powerful outboard engines Sunday at Deer Creek Beach. They found the marijuana along with more than 500 gallons of fuel on board. CBP says the boat had a broken steering cable, which could have forced the smugglers to abandon it. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.